affected my whole family. It's my brother's memories of my mom, as well as my sister, and my dad's mother's engagement rings. It's something I felt guilty for letting this person into my house.
Family belongings that can never be replaced.
The beautiful pieces of art that were jewelry of my mother's were bought all over the world with my father, and they were all very unique and sentimental and had a story behind them. There were numerous crosses of my mother's that she collected. Only one was left for me. I'm not sure why the one cross was left for me, and I'm not sure why the one strand of pearls was left, other than maybe one cross to hold on to, and maybe they couldn't melt the pearls. But I just can't believe someone taking this from me, taking it from my entire family, taking my grandmother's engagement rings when she came from Pikeville, Kentucky, and that's all she had to hand down to my sister and myself.
And all that stuff now, where is it?
It's all melted down from what I've heard. We recovered the Valentine's Day earrings. That's what led on to everything else. But from what I've heard from the detectives, everything's been melted down. I hope that there's still some pieces out there that I can find that maybe slipped through the crack that weren't melted down. But I've not been given much reason to hold on to that hope.
It's got to be an empty feeling in your stomach all the time, I would think.
Even now when I go to put something in my safe and just see that it's completely empty, it's such a sinking, depressing feeling. It just, the amount of days I laid in bed and cried and felt guilty before I could even call my family and tell them what had happened. I'm not sure that I will heal from the stabbing in the back and the loss. I lost someone I thought was a friend. I lost my family heirlooms that can never be replaced. And I don't know that I have much trust anymore. It's definitely a wake-up call that you really can't trust anyone. They'll sink that deep. They'll go that far. All for money. Money should not be that worth that to people in today's world. It's very sad.